Good morning. I hope you all are doing well.
Children, The Magic Garden is a story adapted from The Fairy Garden by Margaret H. Bolton. The story tells us about the different flowers, the gardeners, and the fairies of a magic garden.
Magic here means wonderful.
The magic garden was in the school playground and it was very pretty. Pretty means beautiful. There were many varieties of flowers in the garden. They were sunflowers, roses, marigolds, poppies and pansies. The sunshine fell on this garden, so the sun gave its heat and light to all the plants, flowers and trees to grow in this garden.
These flowers loved the children because they watered and took good care of them. And do you know who were the gardeners? The gardeners were the children from the school. Even the boys were good to them. They digged the ground so well. Also, a tiny bird liked the children as they brought bread for them. And they were very kind to the flowers and plants in the garden. So the flowers decided to work hard to keep their dresses, their petals beautiful. The sun also decided to help them to make them look very beautiful. One child praised the tall sunflower. Another child loved the marigold in its golden color. The fairies also visited the magic garden. They danced and sang sweet songs and played with the children. The children could only see and hear them. The dresses of fairies were made of flowers and wings of sunshine. At night, the magic garden was silent. The flowers and birds slept and they dreamt of the next day when the children would come again and play in the garden. Children, I hope you liked the story.
That's all for today. Thank you. Take care.